Hey guys, how's it going? True here, and we're doing some more Dark Souls. I've been back, I've done like a level or two. It's getting hard to level up, to be honest. I mean, they were pretty high level for the area we're at. I stocked up on some things for the most part. I actually upgraded my sword too. There was a lizard scale or whatever it's called. What the hell? Don't do this to me. Come on. Oh, there we go. We fixed it. My mouse was sticking. Okay. So, like I was saying, we did upgrade our great sword. We are wrecking things now. I really like that. I mean, I did get a few procs from this, though, so that was convenient. Oh, yeah. We got this, too. Hello! That's so great. Am I even? I'm not even. Let's go ahead and use one of these. I was gonna say, I'm not even embered up. But let's continue our journey. We're at the halfway fortress. I think this is where it's gonna get interesting. Game short, probably start to get a lot harder now. I foresee it. Undead Legion armor. That's cool. So the warriors partake of wolf blood. They acted in the dark, seeing out any signs of the abyss, fighting in constant war to abyss. Abominations. See, that's awesome. That's good people. The abyss be bad. All right. Where did we come from? Is it here? I can't remember. Oh, hey guys. What are you up to? Oh. Oh shit, I didn't expect that to kill you. Please. Alright, that was my problem. I wasn't two-handing. We missed really bad. There we go. Titanite shard, nice. We'll go ahead and drink that. Water, cool. Oh, sword is so good. And it does so much damage. There's crabs over there. Crab people, taste like crab, talk like people. All right, we will work our way to the crab area. Let's take care of this dry land area first. Oh, look at you guys. Aren't you something? Oh, are you still alive? Whoa! I did not appreciate that at all. I got poisoned instantly. Okay. Alright, so if you kill them instantly, they don't do nothing. Oh yeah, look at all these clowns. Whoa! Oh, you hit quite a few on that. Ooh. Oh, it's blood. I thought there was the black ink stuff. Whoa! Nope. No, 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 get away, get away! Man, this stab does so much damage. I don't appreciate you tree guys, though. Oh, that's so sad. Twin Dragon Greatshield. Okay. Gotta get away. Oh, come on. Let's try and kick you. Oh, what? Oh, don't do this to me. Whew. Okay. These logs are getting really fucking annoying. Did I kill you already? Yeah, I did. No! Sit down! I didn't say you could get up. Alright. Let's keep going. There's another one near here. I'm not sure I killed the dog first. Are you serious? I'm about to get hit in the butt. Nope. You're fuck up. Nice hat you're wearing, though. Let's go over this way first. Alright, that totally looks like progression. So... man, both these areas look like progression. Let's take a look around. Oh, crap. I walked right into that one. Ooh. Ooh. What is that? Oh my god. Crap, people! Oh god, it's an enemy. Oh. Oh! What? Oh, we just got invaded too. Oh no, we got grabbed. Grabbed and invaded. Where's our invader at? Wait, what? We got invaded by two people? Okay. This ain't cool. The reason I switched to the grass trade shield? Extra stamina. Alright, oh shit, he's swinging now. No! They're fighting too? What the hell is going on? Wait, oh no, that was a... what? I'm not part of Blue Sentinels. What the heck just happened? Oh, King Crab's back! Hey, King Crab. Oh shit, he's mad. He's mad. Suck a crab. This crab's for reals. There we go. Chop its little thing. Yeah. Wait, those are seriously common enemy? Holy fuck. I have no idea what that invasion was, but okay. Tons of items here though. Green blossom? Okay. Kill all the crab babies. I'm not too thrilled I got killed. Not too thrilled at all. Whoa! What are you? That was a good trade. I'm okay with that. Now, I didn't expect it. I'll go ahead and tell you what the grass shield does here in a second. We'll expect it now together. I recognized it. Old Mutant Steel Grass Shield, Blue Magic to greatly increase stamina. Oh. Another crab. Holy crap. I think we killed that area already. Alright, we're looking for items for now. No, please don't. Not in the mood. I just lost to someone spamming magic. Well, technically, I think I beat him. But just last second. But I still end up getting hit from behind. Oh. Conjurer set. Okay, cool. Great response. Pyromancy. Okay. I don't know why I got... Oh, we're in deeper water. Alright, crab. You wanna fight? Fine. Ow. There we go. Suck it, crab. Okay, the crabs aren't too tough. Ooh, great swamp ring. Titanite shard. Let's take it up that great swamp ring. Boost. Ooh. Nice. What are you doing here, friend? Okay. You literally just did not see me there, huh? Guess not. What the hell is this? Oh, a lizard! That's what I gotta kill for the upgrade materials for my sword. Ah, seems familiar. I don't know, but okay. All I know is I see a guy standing there looking badass. Cell sword? Okay. Can I get down without him hearing me? Alright, on the guys like this that are just standing there looking badass, you backstab them. Yep. Trading with said badass is not a good idea. Gotcha. Okay. I would love to get that armor. Did you give it to me? No? Okay, I didn't think you would. Damn it. Oh! Soul Sword Twin Blades, cool. I was wanting to mess around with some Twin Blades. We're hurting on Estus now. Okay, how did you die? Alright, you're still fighting, that's fine. Swamp? Yeah? Fair and cool. Cool. Hmm. Super fast right now, huh? Hmm. I want to get to that lizard. How do I get to that lizard? There's gotta be a way around. I don't know. Lizard! Lizard! Damn it. There's a round over here. Alright. There's a straight line in the ground. I gotta wonder if I'll be invaded again. I think that had to be a player. And to be honest, probably not a great one either. Considering all he did is use the same magic. And the blue symbol. I don't know. I really don't know what happened, to be honest. All I know is it came at the worst time. Well, I was basically almost dead in combat with my life against a crab. A king crab at that. What's this tree? Okay. Spawning over here? No, I don't want to lock onto the crab. It's already his finger. Ow! I am out Estus. Again. Are you serious? Backstab. Damn it. He's out of flask. Got him. Havel's pick. Nice. Does he only evade while I'm out of Estus? Yeah, that's what he does. That's cheap. But I like it. Okay. Fallen Knight stuff, okay. Oh, we're still not done with the swamp. Alright, I need to find that bonfire. We've got to rest at a bonfire. Oh god. Teleporting dogs. Rest. Woo! Alright. Let's take a look at all he gave us. He gave us a weapon. High soul pick. Choice weapon Yellowfinger has all. Finger of Rosaria and Zephyr Scholar is both a weapon and okay. Gold specs are remnants of lost sorceries. Cool. I think he gave us a hat. Crown supposedly made of imitation of a divine creature of land of ancient golden sorceries. This mark of research of lost sorceries, oversized crowns, and bollock of dark work. Okay, cool. Curious pursuit is certainly nothing to be ashamed of. Fantastic. Oh yeah, I picked up something else too. Still soldier set? Fallen Knight armor. Well, that looks pretty cool. Armor of Order of Fallen Knights who disbanded and fled but met untimely deaths. Gold engravings, okay. Cool. I got tons of armor to sell, okay. I'll keep what I have for now. Oh man, there's so much stuff. Let's come this way and get all these items. Oh. That's never good when you turn a corner. See, it scares me when you see badasses standing. It's always scary to see badasses just standing there. Okay, how do we get this? Well, for now, we do this. Oh, we definitely headshot you. Oh, shit. Oh, you fancy yourself a club fighter, eh? You wish to fight me at two-handed combat. Oh, shit. Yeah, he does. Good hill. Not enough. I mean, great club. Okay, cool. That's a strength weapon. There's so many directions to go. I don't even know where to go. Oh, another one. Well, have at me. Oh, but that was neat. You know what? Come at me. Exile Great Sword. Okay, let's take a look at that. Definitely not a strength weapon. Both strength weapons. Okay. Crab, are you over here protecting anything? Take her out. Or did we came over here already, didn't we? Yeah, we definitely did. Okay, cool. We're gonna leave Crab alone. This is a crazy swamp. I want that item though. Oh, we gotta go around. Okay. Okay. Ooh, there's stuff over there too. So much stuff. Holy crap. Oh, here we go. Warrior Slumber Head. Okay. Warriors! Come out and play! Lizard Head. Nice. I want to get this item first. Well, that sounds like lovely magic being cast at me while I'm running away. Golden Falcon Shield. Okay. I mean, honestly, we're probably not going to upgrade our grass shield. I mean, we'll upgrade it a little bit. But the grass shield is so good. The extra stamina regain, well worth it. Alright, so who was shooting at us? Oh, hello, friends. You're taking more than one hit to kill. Good. Okay. Ooh, that is something. Look at that. Ring of Sacrifice, another one. Cool. Ooh, we do have a lot of souls right now. It's only one level. It's not a ton, but still. Our one's good. There we go. I think you're going. Damn it. I would like to kill him without him getting away. Oh. Oh. Come here. Bye bye, lizard. Got it. Crystal gem. We are the crystal gems. Oh. Okay. Well, since. Oh, shit. Oh my god, he just doesn't want to die. I staggered the knights in the first area, the actual full knights, easier than I was staggering that guy. Ooh. Look at all this stuff. Man, there's so much to do here. What's this? Well, now I had ally. Okay. Oh. How well met, friend.
Well, this is my stuff. If you haven't any business.
That's not a sorcerer.
Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer. However, what champion demands?
Okay.
You are not that sort of woman.
No.
So you will make me a promise.
Okay.
In exchange for my teaching, in the form of scroll. Well.
Yeah.
Very. You're no fool. I am Orbeck, unkindled one. We will learn together.
Okay. Yeah, you don't need this shit anymore. That is awesome. Ah, rolling. Indeed. Alright, there's a lot of noise coming from beneath me. A lot of noise. Wait, look at that. Got ourselves a nice little barrel full of fish, huh? Pretty sure I'm shooting you in the face. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, they can't get up here. It looks like the stairs are broken. Okay, I just stopped rolling at that box. I was worried for a second. I was like, is that a super strong box? Blue pellet bug, okay. Oh god. Come on, lock onto him. There we go. That works. Whoa! Great soul arrow. Who's this? Oh! Yeah, it's him! Uh-oh. Be wary of hole. Okay. Ow. Okay. There's so much to explore here. Good heavens. What's this, a bonfire? No. Oh shit, are you serious? Oh god, those roll for me. Okay. Oh, I see you. Okay. Jump attack! This is actually pretty easy. Oh, we just walk right into it. Oh! Ow. Ow. Difficulty went up! Oh, shit. Oh, wow, you guys are really ugly. Okay. So, what did we learn? Well, we just lost all our souls, for one. Oh, shit. Okay. And we gotta get back there now. Crab. Alright, we should just run there. Should be able to. Oh, come on. We could do a summon. We could bring that one guy out. You'd say he would help us. Oh, we're starting to run right through the middle. Oh god, I fell in the hole. Oh shit. Okay. Are you serious? And that's the Dark Souls experience, people. I think we're going to end the video there because we just lost just probably close to 20,000 souls. And we fell into a hole. And when you fall into holes, that's when you gotta stop. And that just really aggravated me. I feel really upset about that. So, I'm just going to play it worse from here. So, I'm not going to let myself hollow out. We're just going to do this. Show you boss. And hit save game and return to main menu. See? Not upset at all. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye!